entrance to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mafinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. And resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Thank you.
lake, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. Coming too. Roger that. Him. Roger that. Transfer pump control room. Oil transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again. Explosion. Get out of there ASAP. Great work.